everyone. So, how are y'all doing? I just said y'all. Anyway, I hope you're all doing well. I'm doing alright myself. Kind of going through some stuff. I've been kind of just blah lately. But it happens. So I hope you're all having a good weekend and you have a good Easter tomorrow. If you celebrate Easter, if you don't, have a good weekend anyway, because you're probably having a 3-day weekend, 4-day, depending on what you do. Moving on to this week's topic. 10 things we like about ourselves. I wrote a list. I'm just gonna go down because I don't wanna start rambling. Okay. I like my family. Me and my mom have recently been starting to like do more things together and bond a little bit more, and I really like it. We started going to a gym to, you know, because we both want to get a little bit back into shape, lose some weight to get healthier, and through that we've kind of bonded a little bit. I have a great family. We're pretty decently close. We all generally live around here. Some of them live in Georgia or other end of the state, but I love my family. I really do. Number 2, I like my mind. I am really good at figuring things out, and I think a lot. I like to question things and try to understand as much as I can. I like puzzles and math problems and all that fun stuff. I like my eyes. You can tell whatever mood I'm in from my eyes, and I just think my eyes are beautiful, and I just love them. I love the color of them, and they're big brown eyes and long eyelashes. I have doe eyes, I think. Someone told me I had doe eyes, and I can kind of see that, so yeah. I like my calves. they're kind of muscly, and they're one of the few things that's tone about me, and I like them, you know, because they have to carry me everywhere I go, so that's why I like them. I like my curves. I have, as we all can tell, I'm a little top heavy. But I like them, and I would never get rid of them. They're one of the few things that really do make me feel feminine. And I want to lose weight, but I really don't want to lose them because they're part of me being a woman, you know? I like my ability to care about people. I have a really motherly, like, sense about me. All my friends, like, I'm kind of unprotective, of my friends. I care about people, even people I don't even know. Like, if I just talk to you once or twice or something like that, and if you're not okay, I'll try and make you feel better, which is another one of my things. I'm good at listening. And, like, trying to understand people and trying to figure out, you know, how to help them, how to make them feel better, make them see things in different ways to kind of help them get through it. And that's one thing I like, that's a thing I like about me, because people, they come to me for advice, and it makes me feel about myself, because that shows, you know, that I am worth something. You know, they're coming to me, which means they need me in their life, and sometimes you want to know that people want you and need you. I love my ability to make friends. I have amazing friends, and I think it's partly because I can really judge people. Not like in a mean, bad way, but I can tell which friends are right for me. I can talk to my friends about anything. If I don't think that me and you can vibe, I'll be nice to you. You know, I'm not gonna be a jerk to you or anything like that. But I try not to get myself involved with bad people, I guess you could say. I don't know how to say it, but I'm really good at making friends. I like my creative ability. I like to draw and write sometimes. I like to sing, and I don't know. It's just, I think being creative is one of the best things you can have, because it's a way of expressing yourself, and that's one thing you have to be able to do, because it's just, it makes you feel so much better. And lastly, I like my style. And I like the fact that I'm okay with being different. I've been called a bunch of names. I've been called freak, weirdo, and all that other kind of stuff. And I gladly accept it. I am a dork. I'm a huge dork. But that's why my friends love me, and that's why people like me, and I like being a dork, because it makes me fun and interesting. I'm not just gonna be sitting there doing, like, being boring, you know? I'm gonna be bouncing off the wall, telling jokes, and I'm a good time. You'll have a good time when you're around me. Which is kind of why I'm good at making friends, because I'll just go out and say something and people will laugh and be like, I like you. You know? So, that's basically me in a nutshell. I hope you're all gonna have a good week, and I will see you next Saturday. Bye! Happy Easter! Mwah!